successes.
Yeah.
And I just was financial somewhat and that's it. And so I kind of like, right, okay, look for all these other things to just start to try and do some new stuff and all that stuff. And I just couldn't motivate myself to like, okay, this is me.
Yeah.
And kind of started looking to other similar fields. Yeah, it was just something that came up after a bit of a future. It was just something that like, news is actually quite a lot of people found to be the work in the data. So doing that common like statistical technique that I use on this project is also something that you use when you're doing really high throughput data on biological samples, get loads of data back and you have to try and find out where the patterns are. So it's actually, there's like a lot of crossover and technique there. And a variety of ways, so like the maximum time.
It doesn't look like they got anything in that catch. Oh, maybe
though. Yeah, I don't know. That, it worries me a little bit. I mean, it sounds really exciting when you first told about it.